Dogs need regular exercise, just like people. If your dog isn't getting enough physical activity, he may put on too much weight, become bored or frustrated, or release his energy in undesirable ways. I'm Dr. Shelley Q. Russell with your Animal Care Minute. Dogs were born to work for a living. Most are bred for a particular purpose, like hunting, herding livestock, or providing protection. Dogs' wild relatives spend most of their waking hours scavenging and hunting for food. The most common job for our companion dogs today, however, is couch potato. They no longer have to earn their keep and instead have to adjust to our more sedentary lifestyles. Dogs can be just like young children. If you don't give them something constructive to do with their energy, they'll find something to do on their own, and you may not like it. Exercise can be fun for both you and your four-legged animal. Try to find an activity you can enjoy together.